You're all into seventh grade now, and I know you can do better than this. So when I give you a list of words, study them. Akeelah, how long did you study for this spelling test?
I did.
You know, you could be one of my very students, but you don't turn in half your homework. Sometimes you don't even show up for class. What's going on?
I don't know.
Have you heard of next week's spelling bee?
No.
Well, I think you should sign up for it.
Psych!
So, tell me about the boy you...
Haley, mama says go eat.
I'm about to get a high score. 1 minute.
I don't care.
I've been dreaming about your cooking for the past 5 months. Here, let me take that.
At least I got one baby. Appreciate what I do around here.
We all appreciate you. Hey, give me some sugar.
Bruh.
Keila, go turn off the television.
Hey, flip over to ESPN real quick. Let me check out that leg score. All right?
I need you to talk to Terrence.
No more poison sprays, no more glue traps, and no more throwing your body away. The scientific design of the butt.
Rooney goal was enough for the 3 points. Manchester City are still
Keila
alive
needs
here.
To listen.
Balotelli. Aguero.
Language, fit in with your friends. Here, you will speak properly or you won't speak at all. Understood?
Yeah. Whatever.
You can leave now.
Excuse me?
I said you can leave.
How come?
Because I don't have time to waste on insolent little girls.
Insolent? I'm not insolent. It's just the first thing you do is start dogging on, criticizing the way I speak. I thought this was just about spelling words. Well, then fine. You know what? When I put my mind to it, I can memorize anything. And I don't need help from a dictatorial, truculent, supercilious Gardner. I'm sorry to be so insolent.
If you spell this correctly, you'll be our 10th and last finalist.
Carmagnol.
Could I get a definition, please?
A lively song and street dance.
C A R M A. G-N-O-L-E. Carmagnol.
That's correct. And that means you are our 10th and last finalist for the District B.
They cheated! They cheated! I saw them! That boy's mama helped him out.
But, excuse me. Who are you?
I'm Keely's sister. I was standing right back there, and I saw that boy's mama give him the letter G. She was saying, G.
He knew the word. I mean, it's one we studied. He knew it.
Ma'am, did you help your child spell the word? Ma'am, this is serious business.
Oh. You're damn right it's serious. You know, you are going to give these kids ulcers. Do you know how long he has studied for this? He knew that word.
No. I didn't.
Huh? Bruh.
I'm sorry, number 62. You are disqualified from competition. Which means, number 54, if you can spell one more word correctly, you'll be our 10th and last finalist.
Bruh.
That's correct. That means you qualify for the Southern California Regional Final.
C-R-A-Q-U-E-L-U.
Hey, yo. So why y'all punking out on the spelling bee, huh? What, you afraid of all the suburban kids now?
No.
Hey!
So how you spell all these words anyway?
I study them.
Whatever. Well, they go my ride.
Hey, what up, Dirk T?
What up, Terrence? Who that?
That ain't nobody, just my little sister.
What up, little thing? Been seeing you on TV. Trying to win some big contest, huh?
Answer the man.
You know, I won something once. Fifth grade. Wrote a poem. Even got myself a blue ribbon, too.
Yeah, that's good. You wrote yourself a poem.
Shut up, dog. What you think rap is? What's that in your hand?
Ain't nothing. Just some stupid word.
Oh, you helping her?
Nah, man. I'm chilling with you, right?
Nah, man. Stay here and help your sis. Cause I say so. Let's break out, man.
Very high in last year's beat, especially Dylan Chu. He's come in second 2 years in a row. You wouldn't believe
it. Kick his butt, Akeelah. B-U-T-T, butt. But the...
She could take it with us.
I don't know. This is all starting to sound real heavy.
It is heavy. Spelling bees are serious. I think I'll take a shot. Where the hell have you been?
She just got lucky.
If you can barely beat a little black girl at a silly board game, how do you expect to win the national B?
Listen!
We're not coming in second again this year.
Yes, there is. Keep going.
Take summer school to make up for all these classes you done skipped.
But Mom, I hate Crenshaw. It is so boring there. And nobody cares.
But you think they care about you in Woodland Hills?
Spent all last week making these for you.
What are they?
They're flashcards, 5,000 new words, the types that you will run into at the finals.
5,000? But we only got a few months left. What, you gonna coach me 24/7?
No. We're going to learn these on your own.
PRESTIDGITATION. Digitation. That's
one with Bert on the double word score. Dylan counters with the needy use of 39 big ones. Polly tests the water with acorn. And Dylan answers with a body blow beacon for 20. Holy cannoli. Right off the bat, Akeelah uses all her letters, getting 50 extra points for a whopping 82.
What will Dylan do? He's fighting the clock.
You could cut the tension with a butternut.
Shut up.
Shazam! Dylan gets his own bingo board, 76 points.
Boom!
Bam. Oh. Bop. Bada bop boom. Pow.